delighted to invite on stage Honorable Paul Papalia, CSC MLA, Minister for Citizenship and Multicultural Interest. Could I please ask you to come on stage? And I would also like to invite the Vice President of India, Mr. Virana Satadi, to facilitate the minister.
Namaste. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I too will acknowledge the traditional custodians and the Premier and all of the ministers and members of Parliament, and of course, Her Excellency Dantu Charandasi. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a wonderful opportunity for us to be here this evening and celebrate. As the Premier said, there are few places on the planet who are able to do this. All Western Australians have contributed to us achieving this wonderful outcome, and the Indian community of Western Australia have been front and centre. I want to thank the Indian Society and Supriya and all of his team for the contribution they have made, particularly looking after our community, but also those students, not just Indian students, but many other students from around the globe who were isolated here at the outset when we first locked down, and they received support from very few other sources other than our Indian Western Australian community. It was a wonderful contribution. I thank you so much for that. I echo the Premier's confirmation. We will, the moment we can, when it is safe again, we will be going back to India, and we will definitely get a direct flight. Western Australia is now even more attractive as a destination. The most attractive place in Australia now, and I guarantee you we will go back and we will get them to fly here and connect these two great countries again, but particularly connect our state with India. Thank you very much. Happy Diwali.
Please accept my apologies. Previously I said the Vice President of India. I wish, but no, we have Vice President of Indian Society of Western Australia, even better, Mr. Virana Satadi on stage, please. If you could please come and facilitate Minister, please. Sir, could I please request you to stay on the stage and for a few more minutes and give the awards to our platinum sponsors. So I would like to invite the platinum sponsors of Indian Society of Western Australia to please come on stage and collect the awards. Mr. Gaurav Pandey from HSBC. Now, could I please request Virana Satadi ji on behalf of Tat Singh Saini New Choice Home. Next, could I please request Carlton Gear from Envoke Production. Now, could I please request Mr. Harpreet Gill from Gill, Star, Shine and Clean to come on stage? Next, I would like to invite Mr. Shine James from Tejo. Next, I would like to call in Mr. Bhomik from Aussies Migration. So Mr. Virana ji would be taking that on their behalf. Now I would like to thank Honorable Paul Papalia for gracing us with your presence, and I thank our platinum sponsors for their generous support.